Bom dia, Jean-Pierre. It's time now for another question of the day. Let me see question. Okay, this is a question from my friend, Nelson Cabral, in Lagoa, São Miguel, Azores, Portugal. Nelson's going to ask me. Hey, Jean, hey. How many wives you have and how many children you have? Well, I have too many wives. So you see, before I have my wife from Azores, I have to leave her in Aguadalt. And then I have English wife, and she's beautiful. She looks like Sophia Loren with the black hair. And I have no children with her. And then I have a Canada wife, and she's beautiful. She looks like Sophia Loren with blonde hair. And I have two big boys with her. And then I have Bermuda wife, and she's beautiful. She looks like Sophia Loren with brown hair. And funny enough, I have a daughter with her, and that girl's name, Zambique. And I like the word Mozambique, and I meet Nelson's father, Manuel Cabral, in Mozambique, when we were all in Africa. So I marry my Bermuda wife, and we go to honeymoon in Jamaica. And I go to hotel, I have a lot of bags, and she's beautiful like Sophia Loren, and she has a lot of bags. So I see this guy, Jamaica guy, I think I call a bellhop. Hey, big guy. Hey, God. And he has the bags. And I go to help, and he says, no, Mr. D'Souza, I have it. I have it easy. And he takes the bags and he put on his head and he carries the bags and he take everything to the hotel. So I'm like, oh, very nice. So my wife tells me, hey, Shwan, hey, we're on honeymoon. I don't want to have a baby too soon. You better go to pharmacy and get a condom. I said, condom? What's that? She says, go to the pharmacy. Say, you don't want to have a baby, you want a condom. I said, okay. I said, what about this big Jamaica guy? She goes, oh, don't worry. He helped me put everything away. And I'm going to look for my purse. And I give him a tip. So I said, okay, bye. So I go to pharmacy and I say, hey, I'm here on honeymoon. My wife don't want to have a baby. She says to come get condom. So the guy says, oh, you mean condom? He goes, every week we have a big sale on condom. He says, this week, regular white ones, $2. He says, I have some blue ones for $1.50. I have green ones for $1.25. And I have black ones for $1. So I'm thinking, hey, me smart Portuguese, let me think. I'm here in Jamaica 5 days, maybe two times a day. Hey, I give him $10. I said, give me 10 black ones. So I get my 10 black condoms and I go back. Hey, I have a beautiful, beautiful honeymoon. I come back to Bermuda, my wife pregnant. She has a baby, beautiful girl. I call her Zambique after Mozambique. And one day, Zambique come big and I'm give her a nice, you know. And I say, oh, Zambique, daddy loves you so much. So she goes, oh, daddy, I love you so much too. But how come you're white and I'm black? I said, hey, shut up, 25 cents more, you could have been green.